For those of you guys who aren't Roblox developers, what do you think it would take to create a Roblox SCP-3008 game using free models? I mean, how much of a joke or an abomination could we make it? Now, for those of you guys who are Roblox developers, I'm sorry that you have to witness this, but yeah, that's pretty much the video. We're gonna be trying to create a Roblox SCP-3008 style game in Roblox Studio using whatever means necessary. Now, I'm in Roblox Studio, and some of you guys are probably real confused wondering why there's already a pre-made IKEA all done. I promise you guys didn't accidentally miss the video. This is actually an old IKEA we made with free models back in the day about a few years ago, but today we're gonna be refurbishing it and making it a lot better. So this was kind of like the starter spawn. We're just gonna remove that. I mean, there's lots of different IKEA models. Just to show you guys, like, even when you search up IKEA with free models, you can get a full working IKEA store. No joke. All right, Roblox Studio is kind of dying because this IKEA store has 414 scripts. But look at this, guys. So if I were to load this thing, let's just take it out of the map. Can we do that? All right, let's spawn it out here. Let's see if that works. 414. No way, it went back inside. Okay. Completely ignoring me. But going inside of this like IKEA, it's got full functional revolving doors, all that type of stuff. I mean, going up here, you've got a fully functional escalator, seating areas, tons of shelves. Those aren't stocked, unfortunately, but still pretty lit. Flying through the walls, I mean, you've got a regular warehouse, you've got regular IKEA ads. Get 5 for the price of 2, it's a great deal. But what are these supposed to be? Are those churros? Because I don't remember IKEA ever really selling churros. And then maybe they're like pickled sausages of some sorts with maple sugar on them. I don't know. If any of you IKEA connoisseurs know this, please tell me in the comments below. I'd love to know. Or tell me your theory on what that could have been. I've also got this little checkout area here that we're really not gonna need. I'm gonna keep these models for the employees because I think those might be useful. But I mean, look at these plots, guys. They're pretty funny. You've got like medkit ones with bacon and such, a little survival plot, a RGB gamer plot for the absolute gamer Chad. This one's like a school plot. I don't really know. This one's just chairs and tables and iPhones. I don't know. This one's really dope. This one actually looks like a base. That one we're not gonna need. Just a little bedroom, another bedroom. A little like bedroom area with a loft, more storage. I'm just deleting so much. I do apologize, guys. But when we search up 3008, that's when the fun begins. Cause you can straight up get like 3008 plots, like legitimate 3008 plots. Or you could get something like this one. It's straight up an SCP-3008 map. Let's see how this one is. Oh, that's quite a bit. Is it loading? How big is this map? Interesting. Very interesting. Maybe I need to spawn it on top over here. Let's zoom out and just boom, let's yoink it over here. Okay, that's a little better. Wow, that's an actual 3008 map. No way. No way. This three model, what? What is this supposed to be? I'm very confused. That's not very 3008, but no way, guys. Somebody actually just uploaded a 3008 free model base. This is nuts. I mean, I respect whoever put so much work into this, but no, 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 no. That's too much for me. Now, a lot of these free models are truly dope. This isn't really stealing because I don't really monetize off of this game. I had a few people complain last time we did this.
Why are you guys using free models? You guys are actually evil and you're all gonna die for using free models.
Now, what happens if I write 3008 base? 3008 plot? Okay, I've tried that one. That one's all right. Olympic class. What is that? An Olympic class Titanic? What? What? That's a whole fleet of ships, dude. That's nuts. No way. Guys, it's the Rock plot. He's back. The Rock. All right, the Rock deserves to be all the way back here next to the laundry machine plots here. Let's spawn one of these guys. You guys think that'll attack me? I mean, let's see. Play here. Let's try to test it out. Oh, okay. Never mind. Dude completely died. They're not really good at traversing around anything, guys. These employees, I mean, they talk and they make the actual noise, but like, look at that. They can't really jump. It's a bit disappointing. They'll probably just kind of hoard you if you go near the checkout. Since you can't do too much jumping, I guess I could add like an actual legitimate item checkout area and then have all of those guys kind of hoard the item checkout area. All right, let's look at these store checkout lanes. Okay, it's just one singular one. I feel like I should add a few more. Just copy and paste them. This is the saddest checkout line ever. Like, there's just something so disorganized about it. Maybe it's the fact that none of these are in a straight line at all. Now, speaking of checkouts, if you've gotten this far in the video, the secret word or the code word for today that I want you guys to write down in the comments below is cash. It's the word of the day. Cash, just like in a checkout. But yeah, if you did get this far, like and subscribe, it really helps out. I make a ton of goofy 3008 videos like these. None of these guys want to be at work. This is just sad here, y'all. Okay, now since this is an IKEA, I should probably add a forklift. I don't know if there's like actual working forklifts, if this is just a model or not. I kind of want to test them out. Let's add a few of these forklifts, guys. We've got this one. This one actually looks pretty dope. I guarantee you that works. Got the PF forklift. Other than that, oh, here, realistic. Okay, never mind. That's a decorative one. Let's just try these out. Time for the intense test, my friends. Raids SCP-3008 for noobs. Let's see, will it work? Can't really get onto this one, can I? Nope. How about this one? Will that one work? Are those jumping? Okay, no. I was going to say, are those 3008 employees jumping? Because I'm about to die. No, that's disappointing. How about this one? Are we... Come on, let's not be 3 for 3. Don't be 3 for 3, dude. No! All three of these are decorative? Even this one? This one looks so dope, dude. How can you be decorative? That's just disappointing. Alrighty, so the forklifts just didn't work at all, but I did add like a sword. I don't know how well that would work, just in case people want to fight each other. I did also find a working pistol gun. What sucks about all of these though is after a while, they just stop working. So you really never know. Nice, look, there's a dead guy model. Let me just throw that here as a little Easter egg. If you find it, shout out to you. You found the dead guy. Let's add a dead soldier here. With one script. Why does the dead soldier have a script? I'm so confused. And honestly, we'll just keep the forklift for decoration, guys. Only real OGs will know why the forklift's here. All right, got another working gun. Let me actually test it out on these employees. There's also a few I could add over here. This one's supposed to chase you pretty well, but if I have like a working gun, let's see if it does any magic. Oh, nope, nope, that's not killing it. That's not killing them. Okay, can I use a sword? No, that didn't work at all. It seemed like these guys attacked this guy. So if I test him out, will I be able to kill this guy with like a working gun? Can I kill this guy? No way, okay. He attacks me, but I can kill him. Those guys I can't get. That's good to know. Honestly, I'm just gonna yoink this right over here. And get rid of all of these guys. All right, honestly, I'm just gonna hide a GameCube for fun. I'm gonna add more of these plots right now, but under one of these plots, the GameCube will be hidden away. If you find it, tell me in the comments below, guys. Now, I knew the IKEA would be no fun with just a bunch of plots, so why not add something like a treehouse? You only live once, guys. Enjoy the IKEA treehouse while it's there. Aw, guys, look at that. Apple Store in the IKEA. Easy peasy W. All right, there's a few gun spawners. I don't know if any of these work. That's a portal gun. That's actually kind of insane. And then a machine gun. Let's test it out. See what happens. Oh, this is golden. iPhone 6, the iPad Air 2. Oh, does this work? Oh yeah, it does. I wonder if those employees will start hunting me. I'm kind of freaked out. I don't know if they see me. Let's try the portal gun. No way! Working portal gun! Working portal gun is insane, guys. But let's say I was trying the final product. Let's see what happens. All right, so I spawn around a bunch of these guys. I could kill them all, actually, if I really wanna. Will swords kill them? Oh, the sword is OP. No way. No way, guys. Okay, so yeah, that's an easy way for the noobs to survive, and then I've got some blood mechanics as I die. Okay, spawning over here is kind of clutch, because if I run all the way there, I could get to the Apple Store, and then steal one of those portal guns. Honestly, guys, this would be a lot better with friends, but if you have time, I have the link for this in the description. Join in. I might be on when I upload this video, so see what happens. Oh, no way! Those guys actually get caught in the portals as well! Now, what do you guys think? Is this the worst Roblox SCP-3008 game on Roblox? If so, tell me down in the comments below. I'd love to know. But yeah, guys, I'm back to making a lot more videos. Expect more soon. Drop your ideas down in the comments below on what you want to see next. But yeah, it's been Raid, and I will see you guys in the next one.